value of peace. And today, we are all heartbroken for the suffering of the Palestinian people. And I call today in this chamber for an immediate ceasefire, for dialogue.
Shame on you!
BBC!
Shame on you!
BBC!
Shame on you!
Civilians across the world. When you're looking at
the 500,000 people starving to death,
are people that should.